What's up, guys? It's Josh here, and welcome back to the channel, guys. It's been a while, and I look different. Yeah, you guys still recognize me? If so, thank you so much. If you don't, that's fair, completely. But yeah, thank you guys for putting up with me. I've been going through some stuff, and I had to take care of some stuff, mostly procrastination. And today, a lot of you guys have requested for me to react to this song, or two songs actually, from our favorite band, of course, Electric Light Orchestra. Today we're gonna react to the song called Eldorado with the finale, apparently because it goes hand in hand with each other. I cannot wait to hear this again. I can't wait to get my mind blown again for the first time ever, even though like I've heard literally so many songs of this band of him. All right, guys, this is Eldorado and the complete version of Eldorado. And here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Here it comes, I got a lonely day. Playing the game. Have no return to see.
Ooh.
If eternal life is meant to be, and if I find the key to the eternal dream, the painted ladies of the Avalon, lay in the sun, take to the road, to the north, there lies the chills of cold, to the south, there lies the tales of town. The lies, the place to close your eyes, and I will stay. I'm not leaving Eldorado. I will be free. City's heroes sing, but on the wing, feel so free. Oh, the laugh upon the rooftop plays, oh, the TV of the broken days. So through it all, I see. There's nothing left for me. Sitting here on top of everywhere,
I lost track.
What do I care? Days never end. All the barges end will still be here.
Ooh, I love that.
No eternal life is here for me. Oh, but now I've found the key to the
Eldorado.
Guys, dang, I love that theme. I love that how he went back, they went back to the theme of the overture. How can we expect anything less of Jeff Lynne? My hands are so sorry for showing that abomination in the camera. I just don't understand how he comes up with these harmonies. His chords, they're so rich. That's it. Electric Light Orchestra music is so rich. And so yeah, that was amazing as usual. The way he uses the brass and the brass and the strings, the synths, the choir. You know how he's about to do it, but at the same time, you don't, you know? It's like he has a signature, the way he incorporates all the instruments. The way he does it, like, you know he's about to do it a certain way that he does, but you also get surprised every single time. That's literally me with life. Here it comes, another lonely day, playing the game. I'll sail away on a voyage of no return to see if eternal life is meant to be, and if I find the key to the eternal dream. Oh, I see. So it's like a fantasy world, a place in his mind where he escapes, basically. Where everything in his mind is perfect to basically escape from his mundane life. Yeah, his fantasy world. A place where he escapes to when he thinks that his life in real life is worthless and not worth living. Yeah, that's my interpretation. I want to know what you guys think, and y'all can just comment down below what y'all think the meaning is. Thank you so much, guys, for this song. This is amazing. I love everything about this. If y'all have any other songs or bands that y'all want me to react to, y'all can just comment down below. I already did this before even telling you. But y'all can just comment down below and I will react to them for you guys. Thank you so much. And I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If y'all did, please don't forget to comment and like. And if y'all would and haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in.